Hi, it's Rhys from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're checking out the Duesenberg Starplayer TV Deluxe. Is in black, and it's a beautiful guitar, part of the Starplayer range from our friends at Duesenberg. Now, compared to a regular Starplayer, this one differs quite a bit. And so what we have here is some of the things that you find on the Starplayer lineup, like a semi-hollow body with a center block. This is actually hollow on both sides, rather than just on one. Two F holes, obviously, a transparent pick guard. It has a laminated spruce top with laminated maple back and sides. A maple neck, rosewood fingerboard. It also features Duesenberg's own design of hardware. So they've got their three-step design that carries on through the whole range, on the, you know, the locking Z tuners through to the, all the knobs and that kind of thing. It's a nice little touch. Also features Duesenberg's own design radiator tremolo. Gets its name from that, obviously. It stays in tune really well, and it's really easy to restring. It features a grand vintage humbucker in the bridge and a D-tron pickup in the neck there, humbucker in the neck there, both Duesenberg's own design. Electronics wise, we've got a master volume here. Acts as a master volume too. A three-way pickup selector in the back here. And we've also got something really interesting happening with the tone knobs here. So let me explain those. These are what Duesenberg call varitone, or variation on the tone. So if we just start out on the neck pickup here, which sounds like so, if we wind the tone all the way back, it acts as a normal tone knob would. When you wind it up, once you get about halfway, there's a little notch that you can feel, a little notch there, and that's the tone wide open. And then after that, what happens is it kind of acts as a little bit of a filter and boosts some frequencies and cuts other frequencies. So let's just hear it. Same thing with the bridge pickup now. So it acts as a tone knob. Wind up to the notch and then pass the notch, which is a really cool feature, because if you're just rocking out doing some rhythm on the bridge pickup, but you want to cut a little bit more, all you need to do is wind that tone knob up. And you can cut through the mix a little bit more. And it gives you a whole host of different options now. So rather than just having, you know, one pickup, middle position, the other pickup, we've got all these tone knob variations. So it opens up the tonal possibilities on this guitar immensely. Plugged into the Duesenberg Berlin 40-watt head here, I've just got a Keeley 1962 for some dirt and a Cavins delay reverb for a little bit of space. Starting out on the neck pickup now. And now with both pickups. And now over to the bridge pickup. One thing that I really love about Duesenberg pickups is how they clean up when you're running a bit of dirt and that kind of thing, and you roll the volume back, they really clean up and retain a lot of their clarity and a lot of their character. So what I'm gonna do here, so I've just got the 1962 drive on and a little bit of delay. Just play a few chords, winding through a few of the pickups, different volumes and that kind of thing, so just so you can get an idea of how these pickups work and that kind of thing. So here we go. Moving through now onto the neck pickup. So there you have it. That's the Duesenberg Starplayer TV Deluxe in black. Come on down to the store and check it out. Or you can check it out on our online store as well. Please hit subscribe if you like what you see and come back and watch some more of our videos. I'm Rhys, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.